you squat for
Are you disabled? Jared, are you disabled?
My joints are what they used to be?
Are you disabled? How? No?
Wait.
So in what world is that ableism?
You fool. You absolute buffoon.
That's not what we're talking about, Jared. Stop changing this fucking subject.
Oh, my phone.
Any of you guys play boss code? Boss code.
Pokemon Trainer.
3-person. We could have the 4-person commentary.
No.
Oh, and we're starting.
Tell me what's happening.
You can see the screen too.
One, go!
Wow. I can see.
Oh, is there time because you play TV? You have like one, you have like the biggest hitboxes in the game.
I think it's objectively tiny.
I mean, it's Squirtle. Squirtle's a little tiny, little boy.
Wow.
No one ever. Cheaters.
This is our
feature. That beat might be down.
Play the game anyway.
You know what, Jared?
I wish I could make a bleeping sound effect. That'd be really funny. Go bleep yourself, Jared, okay?
We're used to it right now. We can't hurt, but go bleep yourself.
Oh. You already are.
No, I don't.
I wish there was face cam first, because I would change it to, like, show you right
now. Who wants to bet? I am the strongest arm.
That should be the next event. Not Smash Bros. We should have an arm wrestling competition. I would be so down for that, actually. Best of 5, but... Best of 5 arm wrestling. They just keep trading stocks back and forth.
It's all tied up. You're going into the third round.
This is the first one.
Good
job, Jared.
It's
just a shittier flood. So like, it has use.
Yeah, apparently. Apparently it just takes a stock at 0.
Well, that's what happens when you don't, Pac-Man has hit that trampoline now, so you just fall slowly.
Oh, that's how it works.
The nerd. This boy. You're acting like you never played a Pac-Man in your life.
Where is chat?
Stop.
Yeah, we got no chat up.
There's there's one viewer. There are not.
It's us.
There's no.
Oh, I kind of see why no one's watching.
Awesome, D-Wi-Fi is so good.
This is my
good. I'm not. Awesome, D-Wi-Fi.
What's your favorite Charizard?
Side B, I think it's one. For our zero viewers that are currently watching, hi viewers, hi chat. We're not talking to chat, we're talking to people that are watching the VODs.
Yeah.
Hi VOD viewers, hi YouTube.
Please check out my YouTube.
www.youtube.com/superjared. Let's go, baby. Actually, no, you should follow my YouTube channel. I upload every once in a while. youtube.com/nonmemberbro. Let's go. Yeah. Anyway, back to the game. Like I said before, this was the worst commentary. Skill issue. Duh. Twice and then you just F tilted toward you and then you're just dead. I didn't realize that. We're one to one right now. Still even, but all the games you set. I mean, you caught a few stops that last game, though.
Yeah.
Running it back. Running it back to Khaled. Says the DDD player, bro.
Bring back Yoshi.
Yeah, what are you talking about? What's even? Wouldn't that be, like, worse?
No, it's only not worse.
Well, not worse, yeah.
It's not good
for DDD. I don't know.
I would take the swap.
Because Kalos is literally DDD. There's no reason for DDD to ever go to Kalos.
DDD just
Yeah, but we're not. DDD's not on the screen right now. So.
I mean, the game should be balanced around DDD.
They should actually make DDD the best character in the game. I think that would be super fun and awesome
I'm
swag.
I'm saying it should be balanced. Oh! Play more Mario.
And he's going for the switch of the pit. I haven't played him in a while, at least. I didn't even know. Alright, we got Pit Pac-Man. First game, 3.
2, 1, go!
It's all about tiny little, like, finishing turns. You get to 100 and it hits you with anything in the nagging.
You literally told me to be the nerd.
You're supposed to be the nerd guy.
Yeah, and that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm correcting you.
Is that not what nerds do?
You fool. You absolute moron.
Is it personal? I want to cut down. No, I would have died too. That was such a wild one.
I feel like his
was like slightly faster, just in the air, not even running speed. Just because he had slightly more like air speed, I think he was a much stronger character.
Yeah,
it would
be.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it was like.
Didi.
You have like these slows there. If Didi had air speed, he'd be busted.
No, it wouldn't. It would just be like, it would be busted.
It wouldn't be busted.
Yeah,
it would be
that I actually have like two arms on the board that I can keep up with. Things with.
Gordo's already annoying, though. We don't need more.
Yeah, I would actually be able to like up tilt and like chase you a lot further. Oh, my up throw. I'm actually going to move to the side and catch you with the up air a lot longer.
This is the run back. They already played it in bracket earlier. Oh.
Gotta stop talking about your character.
I only know one thing.
You got, dude. If he was playing Deity, I wouldn't mind.
I told
There's
you.
Not even a hammer on screen.
I told you that. That's
that
what
is,
you're here for.
That is a blade.
You're here for
that.
That
is a bow and arrow and blade. That is a slash.
You know
that is not a blunt.
Hearing about Deity.
I'm gonna mute the fucking. I'm gonna mute the mic.
You know what I'm here for?
No!
To compare yourself to DDD's moveset and then cry. Cry on my way home.
I picked a bad character!
It's fun though.
Bro, go back to fucking the shit, bro.
Until Dark like actually just throws me off and hits me once with every character and I don't get to recover and I feel like it's
yes.
really bad.
Yeah.
I know she's like super good, but like holy moly, do you have to
perfect recovery. Hey, if you don't know how to use our moves, it's like, you just get thrown off and hit once. It's over. Neither of these players are using game controllers, so that means both of them are... Lame. We got the Link controller and the Pac-Man. Can you guess who's using the Pac-Man? Would you have guessed that it's the Pac-Man player? Oh, going to pit again. Oh. I need to update the score. You forgot too. You're not good at this job then, huh? That's part of being up here, that's like part of it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Remember, we got that awesome key that ESP.
Oh, nice! Shout out the
emergency services going on outside. I don't know what's going on. There's sirens. Let's not...
Wait.
How about we don't do that? that screen.
True.
Jared.
My bad.
This is Twitch, alright? This ain't YouTube. This Twitch is a lot stricter, I'm sure. Oh! Ooh! Also, school is out. It's been out for hours.
Oh, no.
It's 7:25.
Do you want to move past it? Or do you want to really do it?
I'm not mentioning it by name anymore. I'm just like. Anyway, back to the game. Oh. Like that. Oh no. Let's go, GI. Oh, great. Just one item into the spear. Oh, that was good. Back down. Down. Now we're basically playing Smash 4 with two stars. Wow. That's scary.
It's a 5-frame downside.
Wow. And you're saying you don't know frame data for other characters.
I know this character.
Guess what? I was right! You're welcome, geek. You're a geek.